All right, and so the very last step of my six-step makeup process is lipstick, of course. And so I just bite it, open it, take that one out, bite it again, twist it till I get a little lipstick, and then I can just put it on, and there we go. I have some lipstick on my lips and mascara on my eyelashes, and I just feel awesome, and so ready for the day. Thanks for watching my six-step makeup process.